Math Dad here with another challenge for Science Mom. If you have a problem you'd like to see Science Mom give a try, please send it to mathdadchallenge@gmail.com so I can give it a look over.
Don't send it to me. Send it to him.
That's right.
All right, let's see what we have today.
Okay. This is a puzzle inspired by the Olympic emblem and a Venn diagram puzzle.
I like Venn diagrams.
I know you do. So we have we've got 9 dots here.
Mm-hmm.
That we have to drag into these various regions inside the Venn diagram. So there are 9 different regions.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to drag the dots in so that each of the 5 circles has the same number of dots inside of it.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Okay, but it's more complicated than that. After you do it with 9 dots, you have to move to the next screen.
Ooh.
And solve the same puzzle, but this time only with only 8 dots. And then you have to do it again with only 7 dots.
All right, let's try it.
Okay, so I'm going to put 3 minutes on the clock because there are 3 little puzzles here.
Okay.
At this point in time, if you're watching, please pause the video and give it a try. Begin.
Okay. So I think the first thing, natural thing to try is to put 1 dot into each little part of our Venn diagram here. So we have 1 in each spare, and then let's look at how they line up. So this circle has 2, this one has 3, 3, 3, and 2. So I just need to rearrange them so that each circle gets 3, which is gonna, so there we go, now the blue circle has 3, now the red circle has 3, and boom.
What? Okay.
That was nice. All right, now for the 8. Now for 8 dots, my guess or my hunch is that I might not be able to do 3 this time, so I'm going to look at doing 2. So there's 2 for the blue, 2 for the red. Now I need to get... Oh, I didn't even expect it to work that well. I thought I was going to have to play around with the, you know, putting them into the shared reason. But yeah, 2, 2, 2.
All right.
Sweet.
Next screen.
All right, next screen. 7 dots this time. So there's 1 in each region, and now I need to figure out a way to put 2 in so that they're shared. I think the first thing I want to do is see if I can... There's 2 for the blue, 2 for the black. So if I can put these in a way that the yellow gets 2, but the black one doesn't. The green one gets 2. And the black one doesn't, but then I want the red one to get 2 as well. Boom!
Oh my goodness.
1 minute and 18 seconds left. Oh yeah.
Nicely done, Science Mom. So there are lots of different ways of solving it, but yours was as good as any. Well done.
Awesome.